to schedule a remote tuning appointment for you and your bike with Dave via text, email, Facebook, etc., contact Dave on Facebook or by email, dave@davemosstuning.com.
So we've got a new Kawasaki 400 here. All we've got is a fork cap and not necessarily built to haul the mail on the track either as is. It's causing the bike to bottom out on fork travel. So if so, what do you do next? Well, and you're commuting on it, do you need all the extra stuff? Always cross-check your ability with the motorcycle. And if you're using up most of what it provides you, you have to upgrade it. All the front end does the entire time is this down the road. This bike has 374 miles on it. And right now, even with a gentle push, it's pogoing. If you're not sure if you have pogo, ride through a series of corners on a road you know well. What if you've got a shock that isn't adjustable? What does that mean? Well, the spring is set for somebody, then you might find that your bum leaves the seat. Is that investment going to be returned with extended tire life versus changing tires all the time? If you sit on it and your sag is 45 millimeters, then the spring is wrong for you. Depends what you want. If you're going to keep the bike for a long time, buying good quality aftermarket stuff makes perfect sense because you'll really get a return on your investment. All right, Frenchie, take a seat.
How long have you had it? How many miles? When you?
Okay. That's it. Life is simple.